Hi, I'm Rory Maybank. What we're building here is a new energy centre, which will provide heating, cooling and electricity to buildings on the park and Athletes Village. The energy centre will be equipped with a combined cooling, heating and power plant, and also a biomass boiler, which will use sustainable biomass fuel, that's wood chip, and natural gas to provide heating. If the building looks familiar, that's because it is. We've chosen to base the design on iconic Industrial Revolution buildings such as the Tate Modern and Battersea Power Station. This innovative design will not only provide heating and cooling for the buildings on site, but will also heat the water used in the aquatic swimming pools. This building here will be connected to the retained Edwardian building at the far side of the site, which will also include a visitor centre so people can come here and learn about the innovative technology used at the energy centre. The energy centre forms part of a wider programme of utilities projects that will provide water, gas, electricity, telecoms and a new foul sewer. These utilities projects will serve both the games and the communities which will come to live and work in this amazing park. We're well on track to complete this building in 2009 and be ready to deliver services in 2010.